Previously, on Path to Tarkov. Howdy, welcome to the third episode of our Path to Tarkov series. In it, we play as a Task Force 303 intelligence officer assigned to establish a hideout capable of sustaining intelligence gathering operations in the region. Last episode, we managed to deliver the info package to Mechanic, gaining Jaeger as our contact. We planned on meeting him today, but things didn't pan out as we thought. On our first factory run, we got ourselves into several lengthy engagements, which yielded unforeseen rewards. That's when our mission priority shifted from a meet and greet to a loot up. Please enjoy.
Так, мать твою, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье. Решил ко мне лезть. вот хуйло! Конец тебе!
Ебашьте парика нахуй!
Контакт! Негодяй! Гад, иди сюда, ты говно, жопа!
Давай, мочи!
Ублюдок, мать твою, а ну иди сюда, говно собачье! Решил ко мне лезть? Ты засранец вонючий, мать твою, а? Ну иди сюда, попробуй меня!
Вон он, сука!
Да вот он!
Got a hit!
Thank you.
Found an exit. Let's get out of here.
With the once again successful extraction and all those resources gathered, we can rest assured that our agent is doing fine with her objective. Minus the close call with death resulting in minor wounds. I'll take a moment to talk a little bit about the series. I intended it to be an alternative playthrough of the vanilla Tarkov, allowing me to tell a story and, well, expand the Task Force 303 community lore. What I did not plan for was me going deeper and deeper into the whole modding rabbit hole SPT turned out to be. I've had this footage laying around for weeks, yet the video got edited today. In the meantime, I was experimenting with the development of traders and quest lines based on the Task Force. This is why I'll be changing the concept of the series with a permadeath rule. This means that whenever we get killed in raid, the whole series will conclude. As absolute as that might sound, this will not be the end of our Path to Tarkov adventures. A permanent character death would allow me to switch up some of the mods, including the ones I'm developing, to expand my storytelling capabilities. These videos and your feedback are also giving me the chance to learn a tad bit more about video editing. With that out of the way, I'll let you enjoy the next raid, where our agent will make an attempt to run for another trader in Tarkov that goes by the name of Skier. If our agent gets there, I'll get back to you. Enjoy.
Exit located.
Well, we made it to safety once again. Before I wrap this up, I'd like to invite you over to the Task Force 303 community Discord. You can find a link either at the top right corner of your screen or in the description below. Stay tuned for the next expedition of our very own Path to Tarkov. I was your host, Teddy Tactico, and I'll see you in the next chapter.